pronounced as gua, gua. For example, 悬挂, to hang up, or to 挂念, to care for something, to think of something constantly. Sometimes it can also mean be coated with. This word has many meanings. Apart from what I just said, it also has the meaning of to hang up. For example, 挂电话 means to hang up on the telephone. And also, it can be used as a measure word to say a string of something. For example, a string of pearls, a string of firecrackers, 一挂鞭炮,